Right, this is the very first lock I picked. It's a it's a little cam lock that I believe come off of a lamppost holder, the cover on a lamppost. I haven't got the key for it. It's just something I picked up. That's the cat. It's got the number 195 on it. The first time I picked it was with a homemade tension wrench out of a ground down Allen key and a pick, which should be around here somewhere. There it is, a little homemade out of a hacksaw blade stuff. But now, having gone up in the world and got the 22 piece Southall set, I've also got the Gozo set. They complement each other. I like them both for different locks, different reasons. Not that I've done a lot, but they have come in handy. Now, let's see if I can do this with the proper stuff. It's a very simple lock, so it shouldn't take long, but who can tell when the camera's running? Yeah, that'll be the cat crying for attention. But as I said, it's a simple lock, shouldn't take long, unless you happen to have the bloody video running. Then you will find that your lock picking skills, the minute you press the button that says record, go out the bleeding window. So you can't pick jack shit with it. If all else fails, give it a little rake, that don't work. If all else fails, reset and start again. That's it, that's how it should have gone in the first place. But there you go, as I said, a very simple one to pick unless you got the bleeding video camera running. Cool bananas. Goodbye from me, and goodbye from Oswald the Cat.